I'm Dawn Rees, your Hollywood Entertainment Reporter, right here with an amazing man from United Way. You are?
Xavier Russell.
It's a pleasure. And tell us about your company and what you're doing here.
Well, I work for United Way, and I'm the Community Outreach Manager for a program called Great by Eight. What our program does is we provide literacy kits for parents and providers of children from birth to eight.
That's wonderful. How can someone be involved with that, with your what you're doing for United Way?
Well, what I do is typically, it's basically a community outreach, public awareness piece, and I'm actually out in the communities doing events such as this one and trying to get in front of parents that I can engage them in on the importance of learning and literacy at home. So we have a website, United Way Suncoast Great by Eight, and also you can contact me directly.
Very nice. And also, too, as you said, you're in production, and I hooked you up with Paul Murray and Keith Winslow because we're always looking for a production team. What really impressed me, you were with the news station.
Yes, I actually, just after college, for about 5 or 6 years, I was a AM news producer, which I produced a morning show, similar to Good Morning America or something like that. It was an hour and a half show, and I also did field cameras, studio cameras, ran the prompter, pretty much everything except for direct.
Yeah. Well, we have the Reporters Workshop. I want to do something here with the Happy Workers, I think with the kids as well. We're all over the United States with reporters, and I would like to actually, we'll have a meeting with Keith and Paul this next week.
Okay, all right. I'm looking forward to it.
And tell everybody what this event is about real quick.
This is Happy Workers, as you mentioned, and this is 85th year anniversary. This place here is the mainstay in the community, so you'll have a lot of students, a lot of ex-students, and a lot of parents that actually came to this center. So we're just giving back and showing appreciation for what they've been doing for so many years.
Nice. And they have different classes and different programs here?
Yeah, absolutely. This is a child development center where they have, I want to say their ages is from 6 weeks old all the way up to pre-K and 5-year-old. So, yeah, they're doing a lot of great work here.
Mm-hmm. And what is your Facebook? Do you have one?
My Facebook is X Russell, well, it's Xavier Russell on Facebook. You can find me by my email address, which is XT Russell, and it's XTRUSSELL at the letter Y, mail.com.
We thank you so much for a little bit melting here. We're going back to the shaded area. I'm Dawn Rees. We'll be back soon. Bye-bye.